Hi friends, welcome back to my channel. You're watching Craft and Cook with me. As you all know, this whole week we are seeing breakfast special. Today is the last breakfast recipe which I'm going to share with you. We are going to make Pesarattu Dosa, which is special in Andhra. With a slight change, we are going to add some mint leaves in it. Now let's see the ingredients. We'll need here 1 cup of green gram dal, soaked it overnight. In this cup I have taken 1 cup, and raw rice 1/2 cup. In the same cup I have taken 1/2 cup of raw rice and also soaked it overnight. Minimum we have to soak it for 3 hours, maximum overnight is better. One handful of mint leaves. I have taken 2 green chilies here and a small piece of ginger. If you need, you can add some more green chilies too. In a mixer jar, we'll add the green gram dal and the rice. We'll add all the ingredients with the mint leaves. We'll grind it into a paste using water. First add small amount of water. Yeah, if you see here, it is a paste consistency. Now I have added some salt also. This is the perfect consistency, regular dosa consistency. You can add some more water to it, and this is the correct one. And just before making it into dosa, we'll add finely chopped onions, so that when we have our dosa, we'll have a crispy crunchy feeling. We'll heat the pan and we are going to make regular dosa. This is a very special dish in Andhra Pradesh, and it's very healthy too. The famous dish is actually green gram dal and rice with onions. But to just add more healthiness to it, I have added 1 handful of mint leaves. Before tasting the dosa itself, we are getting a very nice aroma of mint leaves. Now we'll carefully flip the dosa and cook. Very easy to make and a very healthy breakfast too. It is a very filling breakfast also, so that 1 or 2 will be more sufficient for us. In this consistency, 1 cup of green gram dal and 1/2 cup of raw rice, I could get 8 to 9 doshas. We'll repeat the same process for more dosas. One is to 1/2 consistency is to get the dosa soft. If you want, we can add 1:1 consistency. That is 1 green gram dal, 1 cup green gram dal and 1 cup raw rice. If you add like that, you will get crispy dosa. If you need crispy dosa, you can add 1:1 consistency. For this, we can make any chutneys. tomato chutney, onion chutney, anything. But since I have added mint in this, I am going to make normal coconut chutney with 2 or 3 green chilies so that we will have a spice, extra spice taste. Delicious Pesarattu, Andra Spl Pesarattu with mint leaves is ready to serve. Serve it hot with any kind of chutney you like. Even kids can have this, a filling and a healthy, nutritious breakfast. Hope you all like it. Thank you for watching. Try it out and let me know about it in the comment section. And don't forget to subscribe my channel, hit the bell icon so that you'll get regular updates, and also like my videos. Thank you. Have a nice day. Meet you all with a whole new recipe series next week. Until then, bye.